Hello everyone, and welcome back to... Oh, that's... okay. To Maneater. I'm ShaRkPG. Yeah, we finally made it in here. So it's time to see what we can do, I guess. Why not? It's right here.
In a not-so-distant future, a young visionary entrepreneur will spot these three shells while snorkeling and revolutionize after-toilet care. Appreciate human sacrifices, the eldritch gods of yore are seldom enthused about being summoned to Port Clovis.
The sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. Weapons to take down alpha predators is a skill many shark hunters honed while in prison.
Tailor Dixon.
Shark! Shark's
shark's head has risen.
That's probably enough. Hunter hunting for a little bit. Let's see what's this way.
Another shark hunt draws to a close. The shark uses lipids from high-fat fare like this to help fuel her reign of terror. The sea wolf cuts down the mahi-mahi, leaving its thousands of children, grandchildren, great-grandchildren, and great-great-grandchildren bereft. Sometimes even sharks just need a dirty bone.
Yeah, I suppose. Where did we end up? There. Oh, hello.
Pulling off a successful casino heist is made even harder when you drive off the road into the ocean and drown.
Yeah, that tends to make a lot of things harder.
Take ancient sailors long to recognize that certain ocean creatures meant them harm. Chief among these was the shark. The state record for number of revocable commercial fishing offenses. After the end of the tiki craze, bar owners toss their Polynesian-inspired decor into the Gulf, where their kitschy charm is completely lost on native marine life.
Stop by the... I'll do that later.
Anybody got a good
Actually, yeah. Let's see what we can evolve.
Oh,
The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness.
Oh yeah, we be that. Shadow. Don't have either of those yet. I don't remember what's actually required for those, but I guess I can evolve some things. Just not sure what I want to evolve. Well, I do have a lot of... probably equip that later. And what was it going?
Well, you're dead in the water.
The battle is over, but the war goes on.
Probably scan more as well.
Atlantic spades are also known as ocean cobblers, pot covers, sea donkeys, jackasses, and other names they find incredibly offensive.
And here. Oh, that's my target, is it? It's not very difficult.
Discovered that their Stonehenge replica was astronomically misaligned, enraged Port Clovians threw it in the ocean.
Yay, another license plate out of the way. Let's see. Oh, it's right here. Destroyed. This one's not just sadness. I almost feel bad, but...
Fostering a balanced ecosystem is a complex and multifaceted process. What harm could arise from killing a bunch of seals? Sharks' propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions. The bull shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet. This trimaran, like many before it, was lost in its journey to the mythological dry land. Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible. It takes 3 hours of training and $8 to become a licensed shark hunter. No fairy thing bothers with this formality.
Prosperity Sands ain't had no shark attacks. You can thank old Pete for that. Prosperity Sands sure ain't.
The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance. Strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks. Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition.
Probably shouldn't be on this area yet, but... oh well. Should really just go back here. I can go to the golf later anyway.
Beach erosion can be harmful for ecosystems by changing habitat. The shark is now a mega shark, often referred to by scientists as the 64-ounce gas station soda of large marine predators.
Ocean terror. Hey, more lung capacity. I don't seem to have unlocked anything else, though. Well, let's go that.
To 100 times more fecal bacteria than ocean water?
Shop here, I do. Nowhere else in town got that mango butterfish. Red
Right.
Right.
Once again, the silent beauty of the sea turns red.
And that's more dead seals. Let's see. Let's go this way.
Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve.
I probably missed something already, but...
Caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake.
I guess their taste is much better.
This shark is a sort of super scavenger. Completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination.
Always some
the ocean is a fluid and fascinating world, always changing, forever in motion.
Okay. Another easy prey, I guess, or should we do that one first? Let's do that one first.
Prosperity Sands reminds us that sometimes the construction of second and third homes supersedes considerations like loss of species diversity.
So I would say...
With the hunters in pursuit of a dangerous shark, those closest to it prepare for the possibility that they might come home.
Looking wealthy women. Court order says I can't be within 2 feet of the beach. But you see a lot of being set up in the house.
Okay then. Oh, I can zoom out and just see the percentages. That's nice. Not what I meant to do, mind you, but that's fine.
There's a very real risk of drowning while surfing, but at least you'll leave behind a cool-looking skeleton.
Sure. You guys are kind of blind.
Caviar Key features painted sails, a luxury five-star resort built over the remains of Tunamacha, a pre-Columbian city that was once host to the most advanced civilization in ancient America. Given the number of people who frequent the beach, it can be rationally assumed that a little human urine finds its way into the sea.
Technically not the right area, but it's right here. I might as well grab it.
The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable.
What do you mean, nearly? I'm gonna eat your city.
There would have been more protests surrounding Prosperity Sands were not the public already so numbed about ecological concerns in general.
Caviar
Key is frequently described as clear, which reminds me of going for another Singapore sling.
Oh, well, they tried.
As is the trend in other coastal towns, long stretches of Port Clovis's shoreline are now the exclusive domain of the wealthy.
Yes, that's Here's first and then Elizabeth.
Hunting bull sharks was made illegal in 1997. Many shark hunters get around the rule by not caring.
That is one way to get in around that rule.
Boated painted sails. But, you know, so do a lot of other New York couillons.
Bye. Anyway, I hope you'll have fun, and I'll see you next time where I'll probably complete Prosperity and see if the game doesn't freeze in a lifetime. Yeah. Bye bye.